All right, here we go. Here's a pretty big swath of reflective tape. We need to find out if it's got metal in it, because otherwise it's going to block the RF, the radio frequency waves, from triggering the RF tags on the riders. So I'm putting in 5 seconds. If it sparks, it's got metal. If it don't, it ain't. Here we go. Let's see. Hopefully it doesn't. Oh shit, it's got metal in it. It only took 3 seconds. Alright. Well, damn. Come up with a new idea.